Megastar Amitabh Bachchan has completed the first schedule of the upcoming film Thugs of Hindostan in Malta. Amitabh on Wednesday took to Twitter to share a picturesque image of the set. Back to base, traveling now after completion of my first schedule of Thugs of Hindostan, Amitabh tweeted. The 74-year-old took to his blog and wrote, "The unit of Thugs of Hindostan gathers about me in numbers. I wonder what it could be. I think and apprehend some wrong that may have happened. They all stand in silence, I in apprehension looking about. Then the director steps out from the largest crowd and speaks. It's a wrap for Mr. Bachchan for this schedule." Thugs of Hindostan, which went on floors last month, also stars Aamir Khan, Katrina Kaif and Dangal fame Fatima Sana Sheikh. The film is directed by Vijay Krishna Acharya. The 74-year-old cine icon will also be seen sharing screen space with veteran actor Rishi Kapoor in the upcoming movie 102 Not Out. The two will be working together after over two decades.